New details on a breaking story we've been following this morning. The fire marshal has just confirmed there were two people found dead inside that home. The fire broke out early this morning in the city of Butler on East Brady Street. Around 1:45 is when the first call went out between Franklin and Elm Street. The fire marshal said there was one man found in the hallway. A female was found in the bed. Fire marshal also described an extreme hoarding situation inside.